Yeah, we're here in Lleida, Spain, about 2 hours north of Barcelona. Here at a short track that belongs to basically the city center here in Lleida. The Spanish dirt track champion, Ferran Cardus, his Suzuki team is really good with the basically the town here. Their dealership is here, and they built a pretty awesome short track and TT. We're just out here spinning laps, having fun. You know, a couple of us are testing for the Superprestigio and just having a good time.
Soy Ferran Cardus, soy piloto.
Hi, I'm Ferran Cardus, Spanish dirt track rider. It's a pleasure for me to be here today training with Brad Baker. I've learned a lot from Brad ever since I met him 3 years ago, and he's still teaching me a lot now, which is really good for me in my racing program each year. Maybe I'll see you guys in the United States soon.
Yes, helping Brad is really easy. He's such a nice and easy guy to talk to, and he's always open to explain. So helping him, it's really easy. But the most important, he's really useful for us to improve our dirt track races, level, and find riders of dirt track here in Spain.
I've learned that Spain is basically exactly like American dirt track, where everybody has open hands and will help out each other. Doesn't matter if it's a Suzuki shop, we'll help out the Honda rider. It's very friendly people, and I got a really good group of guys that helped me out. And it's been an honor to be over here to represent American flat track and get a tight group of people and help out flat tracking in Spain.